Every person has a story to tell of what to do, what not to do. We learn from every what to do and every what not to do. And we gather all the points. From a drunkard, we learn what not to do. From a non-meditator, we learn what not to do. From a meditator, we learn what to do. So, learning consists of what not to do and what to do. Because as William Shakespeare said, to do or not to do is a million dollar question. We don't know. Because we don't listen to others. Therefore, we don't know. But when we listen deeply to others, everybody else around you, you will have a series of what to do and what not to do in your pocket. And that's what is enlightenment. You know what to do, what not to do. You know all the angles, various angles of what to do, various angles, aspects of what not to do. This is called a Sajjana Sangatya. Not only Sangatya with Sajjana, with anybody also. You can learn, you learn. Negative persons, you know how not to be negative. Positive persons, you learn how to be positive. With great persons, we learn what is greatness. With people who are practical, we know how to have common sense. So there are so many things, always learnings. Keep on meeting people. Listen to everybody's experience. Patiently, and you will flower yourself. That's what I have been doing. Listening to everybody deeply, collecting all the points of what to do, what not to do. So that when somebody comes to me for some advice, I know what to tell him, what to do, what not to do. Everything is crystal clear. What to do, what not to do. Keep on doing meditation. Keep on spreading the word about meditation. Keep on reading books. And after you finish reading the book, give that book to somebody else immediately. Don't keep it with you. The purpose is done. And always be open for discussion with everybody. Listen to everybody. So, there are so many do's and don'ts we learn in our day-to-day life. We don't have to go to any Himalayas, spend time in any gopas, caves. In the society, we learn everything. We learn from every person, every child, every adult, every oldie. Everybody is VIP, the feet of spirituality. Everybody is a God manifest in front of you.